The SPDR S&P World X US ETF is seeing unusually high volume in afternoon trading Thursday, with over 204,000 shares traded versus 3-month average volume of about 79,000. Shares of GWL were up about 0.3% on the day. Components of that ETF with the highest volume on Thursday were Kinross Gold, trading up about 2.1%, with over 5.4 million shares changing hands so far this session, and Bombardier off about 1.3% on volume of over 5 million shares. Canadian Natural Resources is the component faring the best Thursday, up by about 4.8% on the day, while Nordion is lagging other components of the SPDR S&P World X US ETF, trading lower by about 3.8%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.